All right, guys. Now, a lot of you asked for an actual tutorial showing the modeling of the armor. So this video will be annotated, showing the different methods and processes required in making this suit of armor. And later on, I will also be making a video of the helmet, which will be slower, and will teach the fine points of subdivision modeling. So I hope you enjoy the video. Cheers.